I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is going to come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady. I don't think I did, dearie. And frankly, you're thick for saying so. You know, I was going to give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door. But I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Watch that tone, sweetie. You want to be in my good books. Trust me. That wriggler in your head isn't going to get its damn self out, is it? Busybodies are not appreciated around here.
I'm inclined to agree. Let's not involve ourselves in this place any more than necessary.
I'll talk about your wriggler, and that's it. Last warning.
Ethel, can I please?
Quiet, you've had enough pampering. And you, my door is always open, Petal. Auntie Ethel is here for you.
That place isn't real. What's hidden behind it?
Sought a fight, and now you have one.
Can't slow down.
Stay idle.
Thank you.
enjoy playing with your new friends. Bye-bye.
Now, where has she slithered off to?
Another fight. Let's go.
Try something else.
Another fight. Let's go.
Swift and lethal.
Can't give up, not now.
Where do I go from here?
Still on my feet.
Victory awaits. You are as thick as they come. Come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Oh, the cocky ones are my favorite to chew on. Keep going, Petal, and you'll find out.
Stop.
What's that?
What is this place?
My sweet Callum, whose beloved ass. Dearest Efren, he begged me to halt the